Alright, let's start. This is the story of a group of incredible creative minds that came together to create generations of films that would define animation and storytelling in not just Japan, but the world. This is the story on the founding of Studio Ghibli, specifically about one founder who contributed the most in the studio's formation. And no, I'm not talking about Hayao Miyazaki, I'm talking about Toshio Suzuki, producer in many of Studio Ghibli's films as well. But how did he become the man who helped with the creation of Studio Ghibli itself? For this, we have to go back to 1979, where Suzuki encounters Miyazaki at the release of the classic film, The Castle of Cagliostro. Suzuki then encouraged Miyazaki and asked him to produce works for the publisher of the magazine Animage, which led to the creation of Nausicaä of the Valley of the Wind. And Suzuki then went on to facilitate the creation of the manga and later co-produced the film in the same name as well, which, because of the success of the film, got to help with the creation of Studio Ghibli itself. All in all, without Mr. Suzuki's support and help to Miyazaki, there would be no Studio Ghibli today. In the end, I feel that he doesn't get as much recognition outside of Japan as he deserved for what he has done for the studio, and this is my tribute to Studio Ghibli, specifically to Toshio Suzuki.